I don't know what's gotten into myself, but I'm doing all these reveals. I never do this shit in Denver. Bitch, I'm getting all of it. Zara, Veronica, please do not tell bitches I've been doing this shit. Will you hold that for me? If Evie Oddly can have a third boob, so can I. Bitch, her third boob has $100,000 in it. Bitch. I'm kidding. She's been inside me. She has. I've been inside her too. Don't let her fool you. She'll let you fuck her every now and then. Oh. So y'all had a good night tonight, Casper. I thought I finally picked up my drag dropping. I love that y'all laughed at that. You want to see the real drag droppings? Ask me where my hotel is. Our last performers of the night. They've let you have it tonight. They're going to let you have it again. Y'all make some noise for the Keyhole Peep Show!
Thank you.
Yes! Oh, let's play that last song. Give it up again for the Keyhole Peep Show! Oh, I love it. Got a rainbow flag behind me. I love it. Oh, can we play that last song on my computer? Oh. Have y'all had a good time, guys? I can't hear you. I know. Do y'all want to see your entertainers one more time? For actually one of my favorite human beings in the whole wide world. No matter how much shit I give her, I am saying this because I am IB Tipsy. So give it up for one of my best friends, my drag daughter, Veronica Taylor Michaels! Give it up for Packers Distillery! Y'all make some noise for my favorite entertainer of the show, me, Kylie Michael. If you did not like me, my name is Chloe Cat. Google it. Denver Entertainer, it's a gig we have. Last but never the least, if it wasn't for you beautiful folks sitting here in the audience, we wouldn't be able to do this thing called Casper Pride and Lady Craft Show. So make some noise for yourself, Casper. We love you, we appreciate you, and we hope to be back and see you next year because this is a